come along with me as I go across the lake and pick up some urethane for Hunter. I thought it was glass originally, but what we're going to pick up is some glue, so come along with me. The drive across the lake is about an hour long, so this is usually Royce's nap time, and I can listen to music and just think about all the things. it's fun when you get to do it sparingly, but when you have to do it every day, it gets a little exhausting, but luckily I haven't been in a while, so this will be a good trip for me. We made it. I just gotta back in. See if they will let me. It's a busy, busy road. We're just gonna have to stop for a minute. Here we go. Bye-bye. He's picking up for Hunter's mobile auto glass. Yeah. Thank you. All All right, we got all the things and we're headed back across the lake. Another hour drive home, baby. Wow. Almost peed my actual pants. Whew. I haven't had to pee that bad in ages.